Meet Brother Derek Prince. The church engaged Brother Derek Prince today looking almost like a madman. After sharing the word of God with him, he volunteered that his hair be barbered. So the church took Brother Prince to the barbering saloon to have all his dreadlocks de-barbered. He said, "I now know that you are Christians, and I love the love you've shown to me. Hey brother, be grounded. Hey sister, be grounded. Hey brother, sister, reach out, take over." Kukra. Want to say thank you to the entire Prairie Tree and membership of the Church of Pentecost we watch District, New Jerusalem Assembly. And we say that God bless you all. We are indeed agents of transformation. For this nation, I am an agent of transformation. God bless you. Bye for now.